I thought...
No! You're a grumble!
I would not want to walk in there right now.
What are they arguing about?
Pagan Min soldiers are about to attack one of our camps. Amida thinks our priority should be the information the fighters have gathered. Sabal thinks saving our people is more important.
How long have they been at it?
Long enough. The argument never changes and their positions never move. Look, I... don't want to bother you, but you're Ajay Gale, right? Thank you for helping us. Everyone here appreciates it.
I owe Golden Path for rescuing me, but honestly, I'm just here to scatter my mother's ashes.
Perhaps. But now you see what Pagan has done to this country. You are the son of Mohan Gale. Like it or not. Your duties, Kirat. And your choices will carry weight. We need someone to break the stalemate between Amita and Sabal. Keep that in mind when you're in there.
This is about lives. If we don't act, people will die.
This is about war. We need that intel.
We're talking about soldiers we can use. Remember what you said about DARPA?
And if I had a choice between Barban and the intelligence, I choose the intel.
Amita, I can get you that intel.
Okay. We've been hearing of a major attack for a while, and then Banipur was hit, but... it doesn't feel right. I think something big is coming, and the intel could confirm that. But we haven't heard from the camp since the attack, so watch yourself.
Okay.
Denied anything. Let that truck you destroyed be the start of a new age for Kirat.
Thank you.
Amita, I got the intel.
Okay, Ajay. Now go to the other camp and see what you can do.
Of the danger and eliminate.
Oh! God.
I'm going to give a piece of you to each of my children. It's my blade.
Amita, everyone's dead here.
Damn. Those were good soldiers that died. Tell me they didn't die in vain. Tell me you found the intel.
It's a map of a temple or something.
Okay, Ajay. This could be important. I'll check it out. Thank you. Thank you for following my lead.